indicated that KCC on 7th of November gave guidance, or they issued guidelines. In those guidelines were in the new vision, guiding all the candidates on what they should do. But it is it's against that backdrop that I'm making this statement today, after realizing that the general public has not respected the guidelines which were given by KCCA. So KCCA will go ahead, and other authorities will go ahead to remove those posters which are not within these guidelines, which are not covered by these guidelines. Because we have to avoid obstruction of road signage, we have to avoid obstruction of the security cameras you are talking about, we have to avoid obstruction of street lights, because these are meant to help people, to guide them on how they can use the road. We have to remove those which have been put in the pedestrian lanes. We have to remove those which have been put on pavement where people can get some space to pass. As long as these are inconveniencing the general public, as long as they are not covered within these guidelines, they will be removed. And going forward, we are requesting people, we are requesting all the candidates and their agents to make sure that they respect these guidelines. Dun, dun. It's Thursday.